Of the many things I find intriguing about humans, the greatest is their endless thirst for knowledge. Angels believe that everything there is to know is written in the scroll of fate. Therefore, curiosity is not a common angelic trait. Ironically, my suspicions have been confirmed. Angels do not, in fact, know everything. Seeing the world through mortal eyes has given me much to ponder. I knew Zoltan Kuhl was special from the moment I met him. He had a keen mind for the arcane. During the hunt for the three, he was the bearer of the Soul Stones and must have studied them intently. Though it is an aberration, the Black Soul Stone is a testament to his genius. The Black Soul Stone was created to be an improvement over the original three. They were crafted to contain single demons, but Kuhl intended his to hold many. But the Black Soul Stone is flawed and cannot contain that many demons for long. We must capture Asmodan within it and shatter it, lest all these evils be reborn. I am once again filled with the thrill of battle. It has been too long since I have raised my blade against the forces of the Burning Hells. I remember countless battles within the heart of Pandemonium, as my brethren and I risked everything to drive the demon spawn back to their hells.
Light and darkness are essential to the balance. They must have been incredible battles.
They were glorious. We waged our eternal conflict since the light first broke upon creation. But now, for the first time, it feels as if its end is in sight. You are a great warrior.
No. I merely have a good commander.
I do what I can. Imperius himself would have been hard-pressed to hold these walls as long as these soldiers have. This world owes them a great debt.
Imperius. I do not know him.
Imperius is the Archangel of Valor. It is he who commands the legions of the High Heavens.
Which battle do you remember best?
We thought we had lost everything at the Fifth Battle of the Diamond Gates. The Prime Evils and their legions crashed against the very entrance of Heaven itself. But one of my most trusted lieutenants, Iswal, turned them back. Still, the day might have been lost had the Demon Lords not fallen to fighting amongst themselves. So confident of their impending victory, they turned on each other over the spoils they had yet to win. I shudder to think what the Demon Lords might accomplish should they ever stop betraying one another. Such is the self-defeating nature of evil.
I've got some new items you might need.
Day 9. Young Commander Calderos believes that the demonic scourge will flee before a bloody show of Rise's force. He intends to lead a charge from our fortifications tomorrow. Calderos can commit suicide by stupidity if he wants,
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! To arms! To arms!
I would ask if you're all right.
Evil is closing in around this keep. We must protect the innocent.
I must have a corpse. I cannot do that. I require a corpse for that. That is not possible. I need a corpse. I must have a corpse. That is not possible. That is not possible. I need a corpse. No. I must have Raynos.
The night embraces you.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that. That is not possible.
I like to think the world is safer now.
That is not possible. I must have a corpse. No. I'm afraid not. cannot do that.
Decay! These creatures won't go down easily.
I cannot do that. I require a corpse for that. I'm afraid not.
Stronger within you.
That is not possible. I cannot do that.
Minions. The men actually think that they can hide behind their paltry little walls. But they have only had a glimpse of the full host of hell. We will see them drown in our tide of sin. The girl is still weak, and their hero will not expect us to attack from below. Send in the ravening beast. Your walls.
I cannot do that. That is not possible. My essence is too low. I'm afraid not.
Always wanted to fight some of these.
I have been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring
that
of
is not possible. Kapos,
an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
No. I'm afraid not.
This was no ordinary battle. The hordes of demons seem endless. I doubt the keep will hold much longer.
We must do all we can.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones.
Excellent.
Returning to town.
An empty victory over a useless tool. You have only delayed your inevitable destruction. Your walls have grown no stronger. Our assault continues unabated. The stone will still be mine.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
By the grace...
Cooking and serving gruel ain't glorious, but these men can't fight and die on empty stomachs.
Discovering something I've buried for years. Exquisite.
I am losing control!
I cannot do that.
The Soul Stone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
To the battlefield, then.
Can you feel the keep shuddering? Asmodan's siege weapons. Saving these walls will have meant nothing if they're reduced to rubble.
Indeed. I'll defend them.
At last!
How did the eternal conflict begin?
Since time immemorial, the forces of heaven and hell fought for control of the sacred world stone. Until the day it was stolen by renegades and used to forge your world. Since then, the forces of hell became more interested in corrupting mankind than in facing us on the field of battle.
We are their new weapons.
They knew that mankind would tip the balance of power forever. And very clearly, you have.
The keep is secure. Our fight continues in the battlefield, where Asmodan's war machines rain death on our soldiers.
feels good to be on the battlefield again.
Thank the gods you're here. You've got to destroy those ballisti. They're raining hell down upon us. We can't last much longer.
We couldn't hold on. There were just too many of them.
Men are... losing hope. The demons' numbers seem endless. They come at all times, day or night, and no amount of casualties we inflict slows their advance. We need reinforcements. We need help.
I need a corpse.
These creatures won't go down easily.
I cannot do that. That is not possible. I cannot do that.
Deserved death.
I think we're all just waiting around for you to save us, hero. Well, I've secured this post. I don't need your help.
Please, save us! These men are helpless!
I'm afraid not.
There! I can see them! Gods!
More coming. What is that? If it blows, can't you feel it?
Your bravery is an inspiration to us all. May Akarat bless you.
Never thought I'd see it. Don't like the look of that.
I'm afraid not.
afraid not. That is not possible. I cannot do that. That is not possible. That is not possible.
You will make a fine corpse.
That is not possible.
Enemies defy all reason.
That is not possible.
Ah!
The fact that these men have held out so long against such deadly foes is a testament to their fortitude.
They need more than that to be victorious.
That is not possible. I'm afraid not.
The grave beckons.
No. That needs to recharge. I cannot do that. I'm afraid
your
not.
Death nears.
I'm afraid not.
Look out! They've been circling for hours.
I'm afraid not. I cannot
do
that.
I do not need my siege weapons to slay you. You stand in the middle of the army of hell. It will crush you.
Leave me. It is too late. Take this. I have no use for it anymore.
Thank you.
I could no longer sit idly by while you brought the fight to Asmodan. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Asmodan. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend. Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
Together, we can defeat them.
You cannot stand before Eldruid.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I'm afraid not.
I've been a warrior for as long as I can remember, but your skill leaves me in awe. Might we spar someday if we survive this battle?
That is not possible.
Embraces you.
Back to hell, demon.
I cannot do that.
don't like the look of that.
I cannot do that. That.
I need to go back.
We just caught one of those devastators alone.
Brand new.
Demons and dead everywhere. Makes for great business.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate. Before Eldruin.
He would have weaseled away by now.
Curious. There may be more to him.
I come with urgent news. Lia has had another vision. A vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Not for long. I must wait. I am close to Asmodan, and his desperation is clear. Whatever vile contraptions he uses to aid his army will not be enough to protect him from me.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
I don't like the sound of this demon wench.
I'm afraid not.
Weakness consumes you.
Afraid not.
Do not fear the end.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
Give it more time. That is not possible. That is not possible. I'm afraid not. No.
I feast on their agony.
I'm afraid not. That is not possible.
Could we find more like that?
That needs to recharge. That needs to recharge.